A young boy from Uttar Pradesh wanted to be an army officer. However, destiny had a different plan for him. At the age of 19, Bhuvaneshwar Kumar bowled out Sachin Tendulkar for a duck, emerging to be a fast bowler with a disciplined mind. He is also a magnificent wicket taker, the first Indian fast bowler to take 5 wickets in a T20 international match. The swing master idolizes Praveen Kumar. He is married to his childhood love Nupur, who is an engineer by profession, and loves listening to A.R. Rahman. Aged 28, the pacer has his best years ahead of him. Hope you enjoyed the video. Stay tuned to Sportswala.